Namaste, hello, greetings to all. I'm Sunita Tiwari from India Kitchen. Today I'm going to make a very popular Indian sweet dish in the simplest of way, Kalakand. So let's begin.
The ingredients for Kalakand are milk 1/2 liter, paneer 500 grams, sugar 1/2 cup, milk powder 3 tablespoons, pistachios 10 sliced, saffron milk 4 tablespoons. If you're making homemade paneer the way I have done, make sure that you have drained the paneer 3-4 times so that the residue of lemon or vinegar is not there. Take the paneer on a plate and mash it with a masher. Take a pan and add 1/2 liter of milk with the mallai and keep stirring it on low flame till it reaches a thick consistency. Keep stirring the milk on low flame. The whole process takes about 10 to 12 minutes. Make sure that the milk is reduced to half. Now we have to add the sugar, but the entire sugar is not to be added at one go. It has to be added little by little so that it dissolves completely. Once the milk has reduced and the sugar has dissolved completely, add the crushed paneer to it and keep stirring it continuously. When the paneer and milk blends properly, add 3 tablespoons of milk powder and keep stirring it till it becomes thick in consistency, and this whole process will take about 10 to 15 minutes. At this point, I am increasing the flame from low to medium and continuously stirring the mixture so that it does not get burnt. At this point, the Kalakand is almost ready and I am going to remove half of it on another plate, and in the other half I am going to add saffron. The Kalakand should not be too liquidy and it should not be too dry. As you can see, it is perfectly done now. To make the kesar milk, I have taken 4 tablespoons of milk and added kesar to it. If you don't have kesar, you can put yellow color also to it. Continuously stir the mixture and make sure you keep stirring it till it dries. Once the mixture has dried, transfer the Kalakand on another plate and let it cool. The Kalakand is now ready. I have used a heart-shaped cutter. You can use any cutter of your choice. Add ghee on the sides of the cutter. Put 2 tablespoons of white mixture and keep pressing it. And then add the yellow mixture on top and press it. You can garnish it with pomegranate seeds, or you can garnish it with pistachios. Another way of making the Kalakand is by not dividing it into portions and just spreading it on a glass dish. You can garnish it with pistachios. A little tip for the pistachios is, put a few pistachios in warm water, peel and cut it into thin strands. Make this delicious recipe for your family and friends.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. A big thank you to all who have subscribed to the channel. And if you haven't, do like, share and subscribe the channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon for further notifications. Do give your feedback in the comment section below. Stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.